Welcome, everyone. Let's begin with the breaking news. A high school in Stockton shut down because of a possible threat. It's going on at Cesar Chavez High School. That's Windflower Lane in Stockton. Giving you a live picture right now of the area. Here's what we know so far. Police tell us a student claimed to a teacher that he brought an explosive device to school in a backpack. The bomb squad is on campus right now checking out that backpack. Parents have been called. They are making their way over to Cesar Chavez High School to pick up their children. School has been shut down for the rest of the day. As you can see, the situation somewhat chaotic. Let's check in with Pete Smith of the Stockton Police Department first. Pete, what is the status on all this, and have you found that backpack?
Yeah, we located the backpack right away after the campus called. We had officers on scene. We were able to take the student suspect into custody immediately and start to move students away from the area where the backpack was located.
So what was in the backpack?
We don't know at this point. It'll probably be another 10 or 15 minutes, a very slow and arduous process. As you can imagine, handling something like this, you want to make sure that you're dotting all your I's and crossing all your T's. The bomb experts are back there. They're going to be trying to move that backpack to a safe location and render it safe.
Pete, would you describe the situation as secure right now? You got a lot of students who are outside, cars going by, and obviously they're out a lot earlier than a lot of the parents figured today.
Well, certainly. A call went out through Connect Ed, a phone tree automated phone notification system from Stockton Unified to as many of the parents or caregivers for any of the children on campus here. Very big job for them to switch gears in the middle of their day here, make sure that they had buses on hand and transportation for students that needed transportation. But rest assured, the students were moved, if you understood the logistics of the campus, were moved very far away from the location where we felt that this where we know where this device was located, mm-hmm. and then the other students were sheltered in place. It's been a very taxing experience for the children involved out here and for the parents, but the level of cooperation has been such, given it is a chaotic situation. Children that need to be reunited with their parents are being reunited with their parents, and children that need to be put on public transportation or SUSD transportation, that's being done also.
All right, Pete, you obviously have the suspect in custody, yes?
Yes.
Okay. Pete Smith with Stockton Police. Pete, thank you very much. Now, joining us live on the phone, Tim Martinez with the Stockton Unified School District. Tim, obviously, you got a lot of students out there, buses called in early, parents called to come get the kids. It's pretty crazy out there.
Yes, it is, but we're trying to deal with it in as orderly a fashion as we possibly can.
Tell me about the student that made the claim, Tim. Has he been a problem, he or she been a problem before?
I don't know any information regarding that, and so he is in custody with Stockton Unified, so you'll have to talk to the Stockton PD about that.
All right. Have you had problems like this? Is this a recurring problem, a new problem? Obviously, this is a problem that many school districts face coast to coast.
We haven't had this issue happen before that we know of. And so we're dealing with it the best we can.
Tim, last question for the special education students at Cesar Chavez. What special arrangements are going on for them?
Okay, special ed students are being bused to their homes. If there is no one there, then what will happen is they're going to be bused to Grant School, and their parents have already been informed of that.
Okay, so that's handled as well. All right, Tim Martinez with Stockton Unified School District, Pete Smith with Stockton Police Department. Thank you both for joining us here. Breaking news again, a backpack. We don't know what was in it, but that has caused school to be out early at Cesar Chavez High School in Stockton.